Excuse me, my sources indicate you were in a warehouse recently. Did you by any chance forward a questionable shipping note to a Mr. Thax?
It looks suspicious, so I passed it on.
I'm a representative for Mr. Thax. He's very grateful to you. Please accept this as a gift for bringing the shipping irregularities to his attention.
What happens to the shipping agent who was cheating Thax?
That depends on how sincere her apology is, and how willing she is to correct her mistake.
Do you want help finding the person who cheated Thax?
Thank you, but that won't be necessary. Mr. Thax will be making a series of polite calls. Hopefully, a confrontation will not be required.
It was my pleasure.
Have a pleasant day.
For example, you know that new drug, the one that causes...
It's just... we're looking for weapons. Shouldn't you be taking this seriously? Maybe a shirt. Or a car. Yeah. Eclipse might be fun.
Okay, listen. Give Thax a full refund. Do you hear me? He knows.
You can sell something that dangerous with just a contract and a waiver?
These are the Terminus systems.
Corian or Volus, who is tired of being passed over for promotions because of discrimination against wearing employees, genetic paradigms invite you to consider environmental adaptive therapy. Our trained staff has a success rate approaching 40%. Come to genetic paradigms and come out of your shell. The division of Elcott Health. Living at a higher altitude make you more intelligent? Our report is crucial.
Commander, a pleasure to see you. Have a pleasant visit. No doubt.